life. Apollo X. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
You think you know me?
Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner, the personification of grit, a superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. There is only one rated R superstar. Who could forget the incredible comeback story of Edge, who entered number one and outlasted every competitor to win the 2021 Royal Rumble.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by his special counsel. Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Cemented himself as an all-time great, a multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped. Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
This match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Corey, we know what Edge is capable of. We've seen him overcome the odds time and time again. But do you think he has what it takes to unseat Reigns from his throne?
Edge is the ultimate opportunist, Cole. His ring awareness is second to none. If he can utilize those veteran abilities, he just might upset the seemingly unbeatable Roman Reigns.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Right across the knee. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Chop that'll wake you up. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, that'll wake you up. Dude, right there. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Knew what Roman had coming. Stop gloating. Superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
Put into the corner now. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Caving in the abdomen.
Well measured.
He takes control.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Wicked kick to the face. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Driven down with a jackhammer. Thwarting away the attack. Solid punch. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Oh, impressive counter. Hoisted up.
Buster.
He reverses it. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Well,
big dog setting it up.
We're about to see it.
Spear! Cut him in half.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
What an incredible display of human resiliency we've seen from these two tonight.
We know that Edge and Reigns are willing to do whatever it takes, but this is something else.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Looking worn out.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Predicted that one.
And the electric chair down for the drop. And the DDT.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Yeah.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Just malicious, insulting.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Spear. Cut him in half. But champions need to finish the job. Makes the cover.
Two.
Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Edge gets out of the way.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Pick up your teeth in section 112. And Edge answers back. Oh, foot just stomping down. So much torque on the knee and ankle. Oh, no. Foot right to the belly.
Champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Edge is shell shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Champ has this one in hand now.
was going to do and came out and did it. After a loss like this, I bet Edge is going to show him the proper respect now.
Nah, come on, Corey. You know Edge respects Reigns and his family. This perceived disrespect is all in Roman's head.
Maybe so, but with a win over the rated R superstar, Reigns is certainly riding high now.